he's showing something different here tonight.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold. Nikki.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. Oh, reversal. Oh, not this. Good grief.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Wow. She needs to find a way to recover from that before it's too late. Well, that's it.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Oh, gosh. She's got to show her resiliency.
She can end it here.
Yes, sir.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run. Wow, what a forearm smash.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
All right, all right. So she had a little miscue. She's okay. Nothing major. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. For her own good, she's going to have to find a way to defend herself.
I'm not so sure she even knows where she is at this point.
And by now, you'd think one of those finishers would have done the trick for her here tonight.
Oh, my gosh.
Lightning strikes twice. There's the finisher.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two, three.
Look at that. That's it. The match is over.
An eye-opening victory.
You can bet there are divas in the back right now shaking in their boots, and rightfully so.